The Morocco crisis posed a significant diplomatic challenge, with tensions rising between Germany and France over influence in Morocco. Campbell-Bannerman played a diplomatic role in resolving the crisis through the Algeciras Conference in 1906. The conference aimed to address the conflicting interests of the major powers and maintain the territorial integrity of Morocco. Campbell-Bannerman's involvement showcased his commitment to finding peaceful resolutions to international disputes.